Grand Maison is the largest pumped storage hydropower plant in Europe. And storage is becoming increasingly important to the integration of variable renewable energies. And EDF Hydro is eager to help to support the integration of wind and solar on the electricity grid. XFLEX Hydro project is demonstrating hydraulic short-circuiting at Grand Maison.
Hydraulic short-circuit operation is a technological solution for pump storage hydropower plant, which consists in the simultaneous generating and pumping of different units but of the same hydropower plant. This technological solution has several benefits. First of all, it allows extending the operating range of the units and also to regulate the power in pumping mode, which of course help improving the capabilities of the power plant to balance the electrical grid.
As part of the demonstration, one Pelton turbine out of the four installed will be dedicated to the hydraulic short-circuit mode. The demonstration phase will provide in-situ data to assess the actual impact of running this mode on the plant in terms of water cycling, pressure effects, and much more.
Almost 50 people are involved in this important initiative for EDF. Technical challenges, for example, waterway issues, have to be dealt with. First of all, using modeling and computer science, thanks to our university partners. The plant controls and the master optimization algorithm had to be updated in order to allow for the simultaneous operation of the pumps and turbines, which is the core of the hydraulic short circuit. So far, the project is fully on track. Two test campaigns have been performed already, and also a trial run has been going on for 2 weeks in early June. It proved very successful, and from there we expect to run the demonstrator in September. During this trial run, almost half of the time spent in pumping mode called for the hydraulic short circuit operation, which shows the undeniable added value of this demonstration to the grid.
The hydraulic short circuit operation was not foreseen at the design phase of the Grand Maison pump storage power plant. It was necessary to perform numerical simulation of the dynamic behavior under this new operating mode, in order to verify that it will not put the integrity of the plant at risk. Therefore, a 1D simulation model of the whole plant was established and validated with the measurements. Then, among other aspects, the cases related to the emergency shutdown of the plant in hydraulic short circuits mode were of particular interest. Based on the simulation results, it was possible to ensure that the extreme pressure and the water level in the surge tank remains always within the allowable limits to guarantee a safe and reliable operation with increased flexibility.
Numerical simulation for several hydraulic short circuit scenarios have to be carried out to predict the risks associated for the hydropower plant. The 3D flow simulations allow us to predict the energy losses as well as the turbulent flow instabilities, which can lead to premature damage for the machines or the pipes. The numerical results have shown relatively low energy losses, representing less than 0.5% of the head. Turbulent flow instability have been predicted, but at this stage, we don't expect that they will affect negatively the machine or the pipes.
GE performed two test campaigns on site at Grand Maison. Key mechanical components on rotating units as well as waterway flows were investigated during the trials. The turbine and pump behavior were excellent. No adverse effect or issue were detected. As part of the campaign, the operation of the units in hydraulic short circuit were monitored from minimum to full power in the most critical configuration in order to assess as much as possible the full range of flexibility. All results give us confidence that hydraulic short circuit at the Grand Maison scheme can become an industrial operating mode.